everything about cars. I think it's the straight line speed that's impressive. But the braking distances and the cornering speeds are just ridiculous. You know, the wax comes out here, let's put it like that. Knocks 7 over. And at the minute, Tom Riley had the advantage over Jordan Bailey, but only by literally 0.5 of a second. So they're having a good race between them. Alan Fleury then back in the same place. Neil Goldblum dropped out of the first race. I think he broke a chain. So the 450s have a little bit of an issue with the chain. I think they need to go up either to a bigger pitch chain than the normal karting pitch. They're on, karts tend to be on half inch pitch chains, but I think they're up to the